Also following breaking news at 5 o'clock, there was a wreck on 75 this afternoon. Take a look. It involved a Cobb County sheriff and his chief deputy. CBS Atlanta's Katie Brace joins us now. And Katie, what's the latest?
And Stephanie, we just received some new information. We are along 75 South, just south of Northside Drive, right by where that crash happened. I want to show you some video from CBS Atlanta's Sky Eye. This was about 2 o'clock this afternoon. Troopers tell me that Cobb County Sheriff Neil Warren and his chief deputy were in that white SUV you see there in the video, traveling in the HOV lane. They say the pickup truck with the trailer lost control, crossed all the southbound lanes and hit their SUV from behind. Now, Cobb County Sheriff Neil Warren and his chief deputy Milton Beck suffered minor injuries. We have just learned that only the sheriff was taken to Grady Memorial Hospital to be treated for those minor injuries. And we have just received some new information about the driver of the pickup truck. We have learned he is 40-year-old Jeffrey Collins from Loganville. And right now he faces a charge of failure to maintain a lane. Reporting live in Atlanta, Katie Brace, CBS Atlanta News.